You know, it's funny, not many restaurants or hotels do these drink stirrers anymore, but they sure were cool. I remember as a kid, my dad was a pilot, and he would fly all over the world. He would come back and he would bring these home for me. As you can see, I have quite a collection. You know, I remember just being so excited for when he came home to see which ones he brought me. And so, you know, my dad's no longer with us, but these are really special to me, and I think that I'll always keep them and remember the stories that he told. Let's just put it this way, they had a great sense of taste, and that's kind of back in the day before expense accounts were watched like they are now. He come home and he tell us about it. We got to kind of live vicariously through his stories of where to eat and where to go, and that's how all this started. That's how Blissful Dish came about, is just growing up hearing those stories. I wanted to do something in the food world. I found my place as a photographer, had the opportunity of working with amazing, amazing restaurants and people that are just extremely talented. I'm very lucky to have found that.